Hey guys, it's your boy Johan and welcome back to my channel Fatso. Yet again with another true wireless earbuds, and this time this is one of the most affordable earbuds you could get on an online market. So this is the MIVI Duopods M20. So at first, let's quickly unbox this product and later let me talk about the pricing, sound quality, features and all the things related to this product. So without wasting any further guys, let's get started. Okay guys, so we have these two Duopods M20, and this is the first version of Duopods M20, because you see the logo is outdated and this is the redesigned logo of MIVI. Let me show you clearly, this is a redesigned logo. So and now let's unbox this product. At first let me show you the box. This is the first version of MIVI, so the box looks in this way. The front, at front you have the Duopods which looks like in this way, and at side you have some details written over here. And the price of this Duopods is ₹2,999, but I paid this product for ₹999 at the Flipkart's big saving days. And at this side you have some branding, and at the back some features written over here. And this is an updated version of MIVI. Let me take this aside. Wait a second. Okay, so this is an updated version of MIVI. At first they had only two color variants, that is the black and white. But now after redesigning the logo, you have two more variants of colors. That is the blue and another one is the red. And this is the blue variant. So the Duopods looks in this way, and some features written over here at the side, and some details written over here, same pricing and some features written over here. So the one major thing I like with this Duopod is you can add a strap over here. There's a hole over this case. Strap it on to any of your things like bags or anywhere you could strap it. So now let's open the first version of MIVI Duopods M20. White variant of MIVI and this is the blue variant of MIVI. This is the first version of MIVI Duopods and this is the latest redesigned MIVI Duopods M20. This looks like in this way, the white variant, and the blue variant looks in this way. Is as same as the other Bluetooth devices which you are using. Just you need to on your Bluetooth from your phone, you need to take out these earbuds from the charging case. It takes few seconds to connect with your phone, and voila, it gets connected easily for your phone. And this is a Bluetooth 5.0, so it is quick to connect to your phone. And now talking about the features of this Duopods M20, it has an HD stereo sound, so it has 20 hours of battery life, that is takes 4 hours of music playback, and it's a one touch play pause answer call. So it has a passive noise cancellation, not an active noise cancellation, and it has a sweat proof IPX 4.0. so let me show you how this earbud fits to my ears, and let me tell you the first impression on this earbud. It is good for ₹999. This bass is good, this treble is good, and for a normal day-to-day usage, this is the best earbuds you could have with your day-to-day life. And even while answering call, I had called many of my friends, and they had said they could hear my voice clearly. The charging is real quick. It takes 1 hour to charge the earbuds. So that's all for today's video, guys. I hope you like this. If you want to purchase this product, the link will be in the description below, so you could check out the product and you could buy the product. And if you want some more product deals, like the fashion accessories deals or computer deals or any other deals, there is a Telegram channel link in the description below, so you could join the Telegram channel and you could get more deals on all the products. So that's all for today's video, guys. I hope you like this. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon for further notification, hit the like button, do comment down below if you have any queries, and if your friends are trying to buy a new earbuds, share this video to them so they could get more knowledge on this earbuds. And I see you in my next video, guys. Until then.